Oh, that's another trap. That's a good play. Dang it, we got a long ass trap.
I didn't realize there's a dude with a gun over there. He's probably just been like watching this whole time. Like, check at the station. I can get a ride back to Wallace Station. I should put it there because it'll be comparatively less distance. Right? See timber companies over there. Somebody who could beat me and be able to defeat with a shotgun, you know?
South side of the camp. We need a real man to get rid of them. What do you say? You'll be very well rewarded.
All right. If you're paying, I should be able to take care of that for you.
Oh god, it's probably a legendary wolf or some shit. Yep, I knew it. Shotgun. I wonder if since I died if I'll get Roachie back. Thank you.
Won't take long.
The sad thing is I probably have like one wolf left in my deck. Get my running, and I got Roachy here.
Let's go, bro.
It's a dead wolf, Roachy. It's okay.
And howling, you got some good news for me?
Yep, it's done.
That's a relief, I'll tell you. Excellent work. Money's right there on the table.
Don't mention it. Me and wolves go way back.
Thank you.
We'll put a rock in the middle of the road.
Hey, you there? Aye. Would you mind watching my stuff while I head to find another wagon?
Since you're otherwise occupied, I think I'll be taking what I want from your wagon. And from you, too.
You ain't even there, far as I'm concerned.
Oops.
Some of the finest meat to ever grace this town.
Thanks, Bishop.
Thank you. seen you around. Please, look around. Now, if you really want to impress the mayor here, I'd pick up some grooming supplies for yourself and a couple of things by the door for your horse. You'll be turning heads. Well, let me see then. Apparently those Blackwater robbers are still on the loose. They got that whole town on lockdown.
Don't look a bit bizarre. think that one looks better. That looks stupid. Put it down.
It's an old book. Careful with the pages. All right, then.